What's up, guys? Good to keep you here today. We have my boy Michael Nixon Carter with me again. I'm going to show you one quick tip. You're getting that huge lat with the dumbbell, though. So come over here. All right. Dumbbell. Okay, notice instead of his elbow coming straight up, he's bringing it to his hip. Now, what that does is keep the lat tight the whole time. Now, instead of his elbow coming straight up, which is using the bicep, is not what you want. You want that lat to grow.
Yeah, you see a lot of people do this.
You don't want any of that.
Just kind of swing it up with the bicep. You know, you're not even stretching the lat. You want to put your hand to your pocket.
Yep. Right to the hip. Keeping that top lat tight the whole time. What's up, brother? How are you?
What's going on, brother?
Get big TV, baby. What's up, man? Oh, one more thing, real quick. Another mistake with this, a lot of people do. The ego lift, you know, you got the heaviest dumbbell they can, and they'll swing the shoulder. You know, they think it's doing something, but it's not doing nothing. We'll do this. Just hold it up. You don't want to pull your shoulder up. Keep it nice and tight.
Keep it tight.
Boom.
The whole time.
Got to use your lats. No ego lifting.
No ego lifting. Use a weight that you can squeeze with, and that's what you got to focus on. Don't worry about going heavy right now.
Hippies ego lift. Stretch and squeeze, baby.